In this video, let us see how to troubleshoot errors while filing your GSTR1. In your offline tool, while importing the HSN-wise summary. If you face this error, which states the invoice contains invalid inputs, it means that the HSN code is not given properly for the item. To solve this, in your GoFrugal ARPA 7 application, we have given a separate report which lists out the invalid HSN codes mapped to items. Click on Go and search for invalid. The invalid HSN SAC code report is available under the menu path Reports, Masters, Invalid HSN SAC code report. Open the report and you can find that for two items the HSN code is invalid. As per the GSTR1 norms, the HSN code should be maximum of 8 digit long and all the digits should be in numeric. Alphanumeric or any kind of special characters is not allowed. To solve this, click on your item master icon, open the item in edit mode. You can click on control and sort based on code. Under the GST tab, give the correct HSN code and click on save. Do it for all the items listed in the report. Now, if you open the same report, you can find that no records will be available. Now you can export the CSV once again from your tax filing application and then try to import it in your offline tool. Similarly, for B2B invoice section, if you face invalid input error, it is because the GSTN of your customer may be given wrong. Make sure that all the GSTN you have entered in the software is correct and registered with the government. In case of any value mismatch, you can check the reports under Reports, Statutory Reports, GSTR1. A detailed report is given for all the major sections in your GSTR1.